I see how it is. You want to go out there. You want to make decisions for me. Now you want to talk strategy behind my back.
Strategy? It's not like you had a match tonight. Do you not
want
to do
this? Yeah, I want the match, but I don't want to be on a team with you.
Guys, look, let's all take a breath here, okay? Look, I know there's history here. I know there's tension here. I know there's a lot of... There's just a lot here, okay? I don't expect you guys to solve all your problems overnight, but we have a chance to do something tonight. Now, I don't know about you, Seth. I am sick of dealing with the Judgment Day. I've been dealing with them for months. You have been dealing with them for months. Now, they put my undisputed tag team championships in jeopardy. They injured my partner. My tag team partner, your friend, Kevin Owens. Your friend, Kevin Owens. He's on the shelf now because of them. Now, we have a chance, the three of us, three of the very best, to stand side by side, all three of us, and deal with the Judgment Day once and for all. So can we do it? Can we get past whatever's going on here? Are we cool?
I'm cool. Are you cool?
You cool, dog?
Yeah, I'm cool.
He's cool. He's cool. Doesn't feel cool.